an ambassador, aren't you, for the Dame Vera Lynn's children's charity?
Indeed, that's why I'm here this morning. I was honoured to be asked by the charity, because I've been, if you like, attached to Dame Vera Lynn for many years. I sing her songs. I sang a song with her on, you know, with electronically speaking, when I made my my album. And yeah, it's a great lady, and I was deeply honoured to be asked to be an ambassador for her charity.
Fantastic. Colin, we've run out of time. We'd love to talk to you again as this goes on. I'm sure we're going to have plenty.